So I'm watering my yard and I can see a rainbow in the water. Y'all, look at this. The rainbow was the symbol, or is the symbol, of God's promise to never destroy the whole earth through a flood. God made a promise in the book of Genesis that he would never ever flood the earth again to destroy mankind. And look, he said he will set his bow in the clouds. There's his rainbow right there in the water. Wow. Ain't God good? Look at that.